shit. What is he shooting at? Is it Nyx? Riggs?
It's them. They're here.
There is one last memory I need you to see. It was your last one.
The hell?
I can see how important Nyx is to you. For what it's worth, it appears they were alive when they were taken.
Oh, that's good. Hi, Rat.
When you are ready, please return to the comm center. I may have a way to find Nyx.
Oh, I recognize him. Okay. Yeah, I'm heading back. Well, this is where I was at the start. Wait, we can find Nyx? So Nyx and Riggs and all them are still alive. Sprint module. Oh, pressing joystick. Oh, hell yeah! Sprint, sprint, sprint.
In your memory.
Oh, this is so fast.
As if a seed transferred to you from Nyx. Whatever was happening to Nyx may now be happening to you.
That's not good, right?
I need to conduct a quick scan of your systems to be sure. I'll be waiting at the comm center where you plugged me in.
Right here. Oh, I like that I can sprint. The movement system from the gliding to the climbing to the running is awesome.
Are you ready to begin?
I guess so.
Hold still. The scan will only take a moment.
Okay, I'm gonna do it like a TSA. No, arms up, legs spread.
Yes. As I suspected, the plant growing inside you has all the same characteristics as the one that was in Nyx.
That's bad, right?
It has grown deep into your systems.
Oh god.
Fusing with your neural core.
Get it out.
Somehow repairing it. This plant emits a very subtle but distinct pattern of electromagnetic radiation.
Uh-huh.
It's got complexity, structure, layers, almost resembling the patterns of human brainwaves.
Interesting.
It's so unique. I think I can scan the Stormland and find a matching frequency.
Wait, really?
This may take some time. Meanwhile, I found a couple of things in the camp that will be useful. Please visit both the locations I've marked on your compass. These items may be essential to your survival.
Ooh, I like that. I like upgrades.
I was able to restore power to the solarium doors.
Oh my god.
Go ahead inside.
I'm in.
There's an index unit here. Nyx must have been using it to collect data on the Stormland. You should take it. The data is likely to prove the Stormland index also connects you to important
point palm upward
records.
Index.
Take a look for yourself.
Ooh. Oh, so this is like, that's anomaly. Oh, this is like my database. Enemies, butterflies. Oh, I want to find the butterflies. Common flora, critters. Oh, there's a lot I need to discover here. And what do we have over here?
Tactical upgrades have recently been added to the workbench.
Oh, wait, I can use this?
This may mean we're not alone out here after all.
Oh, that's cool. Shield bracer.
That shield bracer seems useful. And it looks like you have enough alloy to fabricate it.
Hell yeah.
I've updated your objective logs with a reminder to build the shield bracer.
I can do that, yeah. Oh yes, I'm gonna get the shield thing that's gonna explode my arm. Fabricate. Hell yeah. Ooh, okay, what do I do? Attach.
I hope Riggs managed to work out the kinks with this shield bracer.
Me too?
According to the notes, it pulls energy from your internal systems and recharges after taking a certain amount of damage.
Okay,
down the trigger to project the shield.
Oh.
As it absorbs damage, the energy field depletes, but it will recharge over time.
Hell yes, that is awesome! Dude, I'm like Captain America! Blap, 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 blap! Blap, 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 blap! Shwoo! If only I could throw it. No attachment. Alright, what else can I make here? Items? Health canisters, that's good. Refill, health, and ammo. Oh, nice! Alright, cool. So alloy is very important, and I need a lot of it.
My scans of the Stormland are complete.
Ooh, okay.
I located one very faint signal that matches Nyx's plant.
Oh, yes.
It's in the Psycad stratum, high above base camp.
Huh.
I'm afraid there's no guarantee Nyx is still alive. And if they are, they may not have much time left. The transport is prepared for you. Take it to the Psycad Stratum when you are ready.
Yeah, Thank you, Vesper. I can do that. Oh.
This will be a difficult task, but it's our only hope of finding Nyx.
Hey, thanks for helping out, Echo. I'm glad I saved you and didn't blow you to a million pieces. You know? That's what friends are for. To the transport! Alright, ooh, Camp Psycad region. Launch! Oh man, this is so intense. I love this, like, launching up into the clouds. It's cool, because there's, like, different levels of the clouds. Oh, yeah!
See that tower?
Ooh.
The humans call it the Spire.
That thing, or this thing?
Some of them thought it was older than the planet Alon itself.
Going with that thing.
It was the reason they came here.
The humans?
They thought it held some mystery. Perhaps the Tempest are here for the same reason.
Faint signal. Find the signal source.
No Tempest at the landing site, at least.
That's good.
I'm uploading the coordinates of the signal to your compass. Just remember, if Nyx is there, the Tempest will be too.
Oh. That's fine, I'm ready for a fight. There hasn't been a lot of fight in here yet.
To take out the Tempest, you'll need any tactical advantage you can get.
That's true.
I advise you to collect alloy and fabricate upgrades at the workbench. These may save your life. The Stormland has a range of unique and curious alloys that grow from the ground and exist in no other place.
Huh.
I've updated your index with additional data. Look
around
the area for alloys. If you see any, try shattering it with your hand laser.
Alright, whoa, what's in here? Oh, so can I use, like, any workbench? Nice, okay, so if I see a workbench, I can use it for anything. Hey, it's one of the flowers! Isn't this it? Is this what we're looking for? Mission accomplished? I guess not. Okay, where am I going? This way.
Some of our scouts were testing new equipment in this stratum before the Tempest struck.
Oh, man.
I haven't been able to reach them since the attack. But their equipment may still be functioning.
Ooh, that's good.
I've marked their last known locations on your compass.
Ooh, let's go to those first before we do the main objective. What are you? Oh, you are kind of adorable and kind of terrifying. Like some sort of vampire rat. Now you're just running in a circle. Can I kill you? Oh, you jumped into your hole. Okay. Oh, yes.
Those what? Spinner buoys should give you a speed boost if you get close to them.
Wait, really?
Fortunately, colliding with them will slow you down.
Okay, noted. Don't hit them.
Pass through several in a row to reach even higher speeds.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God, we are going so fast. All right, I'm going to the white mark first. This is insane. I'm really hoping... Oh, God, sorry. Forgot I can't hit him. Oh shit. It's bad guys. Can I do like... I wish I had like a melee weapon. Hey bitch. Like me? Oh yeah. Alright, this one's only got 18 bullets left, so I'm gonna get rid of it. This one's got 29. What are you? A plant? What is this? I don't know what that is. That's what I got from the strange pine cones. And what is this? What is this, a grenade or a bomb or something? Can I stick that here? I don't know what that is, but we'll use it on the next enemy we see. Hell yeah. Oh my God, what are you? What is that? That music's telling me an enemy is coming. I don't see anything. This is a shotgun? Oh shit, okay. Don't... Oh shit, I see you. Let's shotgun this bitch. Oh yeah! Oh my God, yes. Look at these, oh my God, they're so cute! I don't know what they are, but I like them. What is up? Wait, is that where I have to go? Oh, it is! I see the beacon up there. Well, looks like we're gonna do some climbing.
Ooh, Ellis.
Time to climb. Oh. I love that you don't have to be like on the wall. It makes it really fun and not like strenuous. And we are up. Hello.
This scout android was what using a geomapper. It provides real-time satellite imagery of the Stormland.
Cool.
You should try equipping it.
Is
Maybe
that
it's
it?
Still working. It appears to be functional.
Huh.
It should provide you a view of the surrounding islands
I'm
and
sorry, what?
Current objective points.
Whoa.
Take a look for yourself. Just
press to
the
open your map
next to your compass.
Oh, map. Whoa! Oh, that is so cool! So this is the path I took. Oh! Apparently if I touch somewhere, I can create a waypoint. That is awesome. So that's where I have to go. This is where I am. And then I need to go here for the second thing. Cool, so let's head there. Can I climb this tree? Just to know. We are really, really high off the ground. Holy shit. Holy shit. Look at this. Look at all this stuff. Like, what is that over there? This place is crazy. Okay, need to go there. I love flying. This is so fun. I just don't want to run into like a cloud dragon, you know? What is that? Huh. It's like a derelict ship or something. Oh shit. Is he above me? Oh shit. Oh shit. No! Oh yeah! Anyone else? Oh, I see you over there. Look at him. I need to lure him. Damn it. Punk. Oh! Nothing. All right, let's use this since I got hurt a little bit. Awesome. Then let's scavenge our guns. Something. Oh my god, is that a body? Oh, look at the size of this guy. He's huge. But he got tangled up. Alright, what do we got?
That appears to be a support link antenna upgrade.
A what?
That could be useful.
Could it?
You should equip the upgrade.
Okay.
I believe it could lead to great possibilities. The support link upgrade
allows
you to connect to other androids in the far-reaching strata of the Stormland.
Multiplayer. Oh, yeah. So this game is entirely co-op. You can play the entire campaign and more with another person, which is really cool. But I'm a loner and have no friends, so we're going to be sticking in single player. Ooh, you got crushed, my man. It'll be okay. Let's see what's up there, shall we? Since I enjoy climbing so much. Oh ho ho ho! Gold! Give me that sweet gold. Oh, it's just a lot of alloy. Okay. So I'm not gonna say no to climbing even further, right? And huh. Nothing? After all that? But look at this view. Stunning. All right, where am I going? To that building. Let's go. And I like that there's kind of like a danger to the boost too of running into it. But you go so fast. Like, holy shit. Okay, so they're shooting. What is shooting?
Signal appears to be coming from just above your current position.
Oh
but
shit!
The area is heavily guarded.
punks. Come at me. Oh, shit. Alright, whatever.
Ow, ow.
This thing is? Oh, that did not go as far as I thought it would. Got him. Oh, yeah. And I'm out of ammo. Alright, done. Give me your gun. Hey, did one of you guys have health? Another grenade. Let's keep that. There is something definitely going on above me. Oh, what are you? Oh, treasure chest. Ooh, another shotgun? How many bullets do I got in this one? Three? Done. Another grenade, don't need that. Alright, got a new shoddy. Can I pull you? Hello? Oh, there we go. What is this? Oh, it's that weird life stuff. Yeah, I have no idea what that is. Okay, what is happening up there? I don't need this menu. Okay, there's something happening right above me. Oh, shit. What is he shooting at? Is it Nyx? Oh, yes. Find you one way or another. Riggs?
And I'm gonna kill every single last one of
them. Riggs, is that you? Dude! Riggs! Hey, buddy! Look at you in your camo pants. You're alive!
How? Vesper, how did you...
Hey, man, high five.
You were dead.
I was?
I spent days trying to revive you. Your entire neural matrix was melted.
What?
How? How are you here?
I think it's because I have a plant inside me.
Riggs, it's Eco. Vesper brought me to base camp, and we got it running again.
Dude, you look beat
Since
up.
Since then, we've been searching for Nyx.
I was too. The sprout broke off Nyx's
plant. That's how we found you.
It was all I had left. I've been holding on to it. Just because I... Anyway.
Right.
I've been searching every
That's
day.
That's cute, man.
Every single day for years.
Wait, how long was I out?
Outpost, every tower, just trying to find any trace of Nyx. I tracked a carrier ship from Cloudreach to this tower.
Uh-huh.
I was sure this would be the one. It had to be.
You should. But she wasn't
it's
here.
It's not safe here. I'll patch myself up and meet you back at base camp.
Okay.
There's
you sure?
Something important I need to tell you.
Yeah? Okay, tell me.
And Vesper, I don't know what happened. I don't know how you're alive. But it's just good to see you again.
Hey, man. Thanks. You too. Oh, yeah, got a nice blowtorch. All right. I mean, you were having trouble fighting one enemy, but that's cool.
May I ask a favor?
Sure.
Before you return to base camp, there is one more location I'd like you to investigate.
Yeah, I can do that.
I detected a brief but peculiar signal burst when you passed one of the other islands. It may just be a coincidence. But it seemed almost as if the signal was responding to your presence. I'm putting the location of the signal on your compass. It may be nothing, but I think we should investigate it just in case.
Sure. You know what, Echo? You seem much more trustworthy. All right, Riggs, I will see you later, my dude. I'm gonna grab all this stuff. Another grenade. Always hand. Oh, look at this. Oh man, Bumblebee was crushed up and put in here. I love the look of this place. All right, one, and a two, and a three, and a launch. Oh, hell yeah, I'll take it. I'm not sure what the fastest way of travel is, because this seems pretty fast. It's kind of like up and down flying. What is that? Oh my god. Did anyone else see that purple thing? What? That was the strangest thing I've ever seen. Okay, we gotta climb all the way up there, I guess. Yeah. Oh, okay. Further still? Yep. Jeez. Look at these crazy plants. What even is all this? Where did the humans go? Guys, I have so many questions.
That's odd. I just picked up this signal burst again.
Uh-huh.
But could it be coming from a human habitat?
This is a human place?
There must be something inside. Maybe some old human equipment that's still working. It could be useful to us.
Is it this? Is it a microscope? Because I remember that. Maybe it's a tray for drinks? Thank you, Pokeball. Health? Do I need health? Yes, I do. What is this? So humans used to live here. Huh, what happened to them? Do they create us? Oh, it is very dark. Okay. All right. What? No, no, no.
All my scans just went dark.
I don't like that.
I only have your visual feed left. Is there anything that could be causing a sensor disturbance?
I don't know. I guess we can continue to check it out. Oh, shoot. It's probably that. Echo.
Aeon bugs.
What?
Was this where it happened? Is this how they died?
What are these?
I shouldn't.
Look, it's humans.
I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
What did you do?
You deserve to know the truth.
Okay, tell it to me.
And I will tell you.
Okay.
These plants, these Aeon buds, I think they hold the key to defeating the Tempest. I think they can sense your presence.
What?
Try getting closer to them.
I do not want to do that. Okay.
Now, carefully. See if you can collect the buds.
Ooh. Carefully, and then crush it. Oh my god. Oh, it's in me. I have an Aeon bud. So, what are you not telling me, Echo? Oh.
Good work. That's all of them. Now, before we return to base camp, I want to try one more thing.
Okay.
Go to a mod station. I have a theory about the Aeon buds, but you're going to have to trust me.
I don't know if
I've
do.
I've marked a nearby mod station on your compass. Go there, and I will explain the rest.
Okay. All right, Echo has a lot of explaining to do because apparently she had something to do with the humans because she was a plant person, and these might have ended up killing the humans? Oh god, I have no idea. Let's go to this workstation she wants us to go to. Hey, it's that plant we were looking at earlier.
Good. Here's the upgrade station.
Ooh.
Now I know Nyx has been making modifications to these stations. If my theory is correct, those changes were intended to harness the power inside Aeon buds.
Interesting.
There's a whole custom interface built into the station. One that only responds to Aeon buds. Nyx must have found a way to cultivate the buds to enhance android capabilities. Go ahead. These new skills could be useful.
Awesome. Alright, so this is our skill tree. Well, I don't know what any of these buttons do. Magnetized chassis? Alloys a bigger collecting range. Take less explosive damage. Automatically shock and stun nearby enemies. Extra life? Hell yeah. I do not have enough for that stuff. Show all. Fatal assert? Man, there are a lot of different talents. Unlock nodes? Rapid fire ammo, health to steal? Holy shit. Gun grenades, long ranged ammo. There is so much going on. Cloudburst thruster? Mid air jump and improved sprint speed. That's awesome. Charge jump? Charge your jump to jump even higher? Oh my god, I don't know what I want. Alright, refinery seems logical. We'll get more stuff.
Hey, Vesper. When you allocate Aeon buds at the mod station, your plant grows, right? All the power it's feeding into your system grows with it.
Oh,
your bioenergy reserves, your shield projector strength. There's more detail on the stuff in your index.
Like, I'm gonna check that out. Riggs should be back at camp.
It's time to go back to base camp and meet Riggs.
Okay, yeah, yeah, that's cool and all, but can I also... Oh, so I only get one per slot. I see. Okay, so I get one skill per slot. Interesting. Alright, well, let's do the... I really want the double jump, right? Mid-air jump, improved sprint speed? Yeah, that'll help us get around. Cool beans. Alright, we're out of... Can I test it? Oh, yes! Alright, let's get back to base and meet up with Riggs. Camp, please? This is like the best way to travel. You're just launching yourself in a rocket. Ah, look at this land. I can't wait to go even further into these other crazy islands. And we're back home. Riggs is making something at the workbench. Oh, is that so? Where am I? There we go. Hi, birdies. Hey, Riggs. How you doing, dude? You feeling better? You look good.
Welcome back.
Thanks.
There's something important I need to tell you.
Oh, yeah. What was it?
Remember when the Tempest first attacked? When they captured Nyx?
Yeah, I do.
They attacked us just days after the humans disappeared. And right before the attack, Cypher was scanning exoband frequencies. They said they were trying to reach the humans, but I don't buy it.
Yeah, I didn't buy it either. He seemed really shifty.
I want you to take this. It's an upgrade to your scanner.
Awesome.
That should give you more detail on scanned objects. Cypher is out there somewhere, and we need to find out what they know.
Cypher, you bastard! Oh. I will take that. And I will attach it here. Ooh. Test out your scanner.
Toggle the scanner on or off. Just touch your finger to your temple.
Sure.
Try it out.
Oh, great. Look at my
like
sweet
working.
UI.
Ego can give you some more details on how it operates.
Oh, that
this upgrade
is awesome.
To your scanner will provide you enhanced information on both resources and threats in the environment.
How do I scan?
It connects directly
oh,
to
I
your
just look.
Stormland index. You'll be able to collect and log new discoveries. Good work. Scan mode highlights important objects, so it's easier to find them. Look for more alloy.
Right after you scan that alloy, I got a signal from your plant. I think it's learning.
You got a signal from my plant? Is my plant talking to people without my permission? Okay, so now I have the upgrade joint, and I can just turn this on and off. That is really cool. I feel like Iron Man. Oh, I forgot I was supposed to scan this.
I think you've got the hang of it. Now remember, scanned items are uploaded to your index.
Got it.
Your plant is definitely getting something out of these scans.
Is it?
You should go to a mod station to see what you can do with it.
Okay, sure. Hi, I'm at a mod station. Let's turn this off.
I think you can use the growth your plant gained from those scans to learn entirely new skills.
Really? Is growth? So I have 80 growth. Not really sure what that is. What can I get with growth? Oh, some have symbols nearby with growth. Extra life, I need an Aeon Bud and 50. So there's like different combinations. So you need growth and Aeon Buds to really upgrade yourself to the fullest. Yeah. Core dump. Oh, this is cool. This is actually way more advanced than I thought it was going to be. Very neat. Ah, I can scan you. Hello. And the workbench? Scanned. Ooh, what about this? Hidden human artifact jewelry box. 110 growth now. But I used up all my Aeon Buds. So I don't know if I'm going to be able to advance here. Oh, I can unlock a node using growth. Okay, let's do that since I don't know if I'll be able to use it otherwise. Purchase.
The cloud reach stratum remains unexplored, so the scanner could prove very useful up there.
Absolutely, it could.
By the way, Vesper, I checked the comm station locks. Cypher had been monitoring signals in the cloud reach stratum. That might be where they went. I'll keep you updated over radio if I find anything else. If that's true, first you'll need to head back to the Psycad region and find the old storm portal. I'll fill you in when you get
there. Storm portal?
Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta try getting this leg repaired.
Yeah, totally. You have fun with that. I'm gonna go and apparently find a storm portal? Go to the Psycad stratum. Alright. We're moving through the clouds again. We're gonna find Cypher and figure out what is going on.